everybody. Welcome to another Affinity Photo tutorial. This week we're going to create this graphic portrait in Affinity Photo, and it's really quite easy. So as usual, let's get started. We'll come across here to our picture. I've got a black and white picture here, but this does work in color as well. So the first thing we're going to do is click on our background over here. We're going to come over here to our smart selection brush here, and we're going to make the brush a little bit bigger just with our right and left bracket keys, and we're going to make a selection of our man here, or our model, and go all the way around, get a really good selection. Okay, just making my brush here a little bit smaller, and we're going to get right all the way around, make sure we get all those details best we can. Okay, all the way around, if you get his ear here. Okay, when you're happy with your selection, we can come up the top here to refine, and I'm going to hit smooth 2 and feather 2, and we'll just go over these areas here to see if we can get a bit more of his beard in there. Okay, once we're happy with the selection, we're going to come down here to where it says output, and we're going to do new layer with mask. Hit that one and then click on apply. Okay, once we've got our man separated from the background here, we're going to come down here to new pixel layer and grab that pixel layer and drag it right underneath the man here, making sure our paint color is on white. I'm going to grab the flood fill tool and just click on that and give it a white background. Clicking back on the man here on this first layer here, and come down here to layer effects, click on layer effects and click on Gaussian blur. I'm going to take this up to about 6 pixels. Okay, let's close that. Still on this layer up here, we're going to come down here to our adjustments, and we're looking for threshold. So we're going to click on threshold, make sure it's on top here. Okay, with the threshold here, we can move the threshold back or forth to give more detail or less detail. I'm going to take mine up to about 60. You can have a play and see what you like the best. And click off that. And you can also adjust things here on the layer effects. We can double click on that again, and by moving the amount of blur that we've got also changes the effects on the picture. I'm going to take mine at this stage, I think I'm going to take it to about 3, and there we go. For me, that looks pretty good. There we go, everybody. That's how to create a graphic portrait, or that silhouette type portrait, in Affinity Photo. I hope you've enjoyed this very short, very quick tutorial. Until next time, I'm going to say to you, be safe, stay well, and I'll see you in the next video.